Riverside County transportation leaders broke ground today for the new Perris Valley Line. The 24-mile line will include four new transit stations. It's the first mileage extension of the Metrolink system since 1994. The estimated cost? $248 million. The new Perris Valley Line is expected to open by the end of next year.